So, Red, tell me about the different types of jasmine and what's in this field that we're in.
In fact, there are like more than 40 types of jasmine. The jasmin sans bac is much denser. You know, the petals are stronger in a way. And it has a more green smell and opulent floral background. And it was only discovered in the 80s by the perfumers.
And you know what? In the 80s, the first House of Ferrera perfume had jasmine sans bac and Indian tuberose. It's amazing, there's so much in here, you know, and everything is handpicked. Because you need a lot, you know, you need 10 million buds for one
kilo of Absolute,
that's amazing.
So basically in each drop of Absolute that we put in one of your fragrances, there is several flowers being picked in the morning for you.
Yeah, I love that. It's nice to think of it that way.